Text me during third block from 12:30 to 12:50 if you want to try to meet by the water fountains again, Sam. I made one of these for myself and I kept it in my wallet for a really long time. I went to the skate park. I left my wallet at the skate park in South Haven. And this was in it. And 3 years later, some random person got a hold of the wallet, saw my ID, and shipped it to my house. This was still in there.
Are you kidding? You've never told me that.
I kind of forgot about it, to be honest.
That's so crazy. And it was still in there?
Yeah. It's wild.